Hey, welcome to Penny Pinchin Projects. My name is Belle, and in today's video, I am bringing you along for a Dollar Tree haul. So it is the month of May, and for May, we have first Mother's Day, and then of course, graduation. And so I always hit the Dollar Tree just for like cards and like balloons and like inflatables and like stuff I can DIY and turn it into like just a wonderful handmade Mother's Day gift. And same thing goes for graduation. So let's just get right on into it. So to start off, actually my Dollar Tree just rolled out the Dollar Tree Plus too. So now like all my Dollar Trees around me are Dollar Tree Pluses. So just one thing I did pick up is this wooden heart. So this wooden heart was $3. And what I'm planning on doing this is make it kind of like a jewelry like holder. Like I'm gonna put like mom in it and then like me and my sister's name through it. And then I think like she could put like her hair clips, scrunchies, and like earrings in here. And I might as well paint it. And this was just $3, so I thought I could just turn this into just like a beautiful handmade masterpiece. The next product that I did pick up was this photo heart. It has glitter and like water in it, and like you can shake it up and like all that stuff. So what you can actually do is take the backing off and then put your own photo in here. And this was only $1.25. I can't even say Dollar Tree anymore. It's $1.25 tree. And this was only $1.25. You can put a personalized photo and there you go. A wonderful gift for $1.25. So when you walk into like Dollar Tree, they usually like have a Mother's Day sandwich where they'll have like all this like bath stuff and then like their card booths for Mother's Day. And then, so I also hit the card section every time for like any holiday. And I actually picked this card up for my mom specifically. Just happy Mother's Day has two drops on it, a mama and baby. Then it says, inside you always believed in me. You've been there for me and loved me no matter what. So on this special day, I wanted to say thanks, mom. So I just think for $1.25, like you cannot beat that. You go to Walmart and you spend like $6, $7, up to like $10 on a card. It's ridiculous. And so I picked one of these up for just $1.25, and they have like a whole selection of cards, even for grandmothers, and for like, you can even hit their like regular card section where they rolled out Mother's Day cards, and they have like to give to a sister that's a mother. They even have for like stepmoms or bonus moms and grandmothers and mothers. So also in that front section where they set up a Mother's Day booth, they have like bath stuff. So I picked up these bath salts because my mom's not a big fan of bath bombs. And so I picked up this rose and musk scented bath salts in pink. And I also picked up this one too. So I just thought these colors really went together and the scent. So I was thinking I'll put it in like a mason jar and then kind of just like pour one and then pour the other, like do a mixture of both, just make it more like aesthetic. And then put like, maybe take my Cricut and put like a decal on it that says like a funny like phrase or something. Or Dollar Tree does have like transfer stickers, so you don't have to have a Cricut for that. And I've actually done that before and I put like soak on the mason jar. So I just picked these two up. I also picked up this rose loofah bath sponge, and I was actually gonna pick this up for me because I thought it was so cute, but I picked it up for my mom just to add to the bath salts, kind of like maybe a basket or something. And this is like a pink ombre, and then they also have purple, and they also have blue, and these were just $1.25, and they're just absolutely just so cute. You can make your mom like a bath spa like basket and do like face masks, bath salts, bath bombs, and like loofahs and stuff. Also, I picked this up. It says give it to God. It's just this little prayer box. I absolutely thought this was just so cute. So it has a little notepad that matches the box, And then also a mechanical pencil. And this one has a Bible verse that says, God is within her, she will not fall. Psalm 46:5. So I just thought this was perfect. I even picked up another one. I had to get it because my sister's birthday. This one also says, give it to God. It's just a different pattern. And then it has a different Bible verse. She is clothed with strength and dignity, and she laughs without fear of the future. Proverbs 31:25. And same mechanical pencil and a matching notepad. I just think these are just so cute, especially if you're just having a hard day. You can put these in like the purses and stuff. I thought it was just definitely something I had to add to the gift basket. Then of course I also picked up a jade gua sha massager. This was only $1.25, and this is something that she's actually been wanting. So I just picked it up just to add a little something to the basket, just to make it more like better and like bigger and has more stuff in it. So more like moving out of the bath stuff and like that section, I did pick up an inflatable decor. So just this mom balloon. I actually do this to like just decorate like the area, like put it like above the table that we put like gift baskets and stuff for like Valentine's Day, Easter, or Mother's Day and stuff. It's not really like a birthday or whatever. And so I've just picked one of these up. They had them in a dark pink and like this more light rose gold pink. And this was only $1.25, but it is one that you blow up with a straw. Another thing I picked up, which is just like a Cricut necessity, is one of these vinyl papers. I got this like floral print because I feel like moms really like that kind of stuff. And then I also saw this on the back. Like they reversed it, like they took out the initials and then put that on a cup. And I just thought that was just so pretty. But I got this, I was thinking I'd use this to put on the wooden heart. Now moving more on to like an everyday find is just glassware. I picked up this wine glass. The stemless one, and I just got the white clear one. I broke one of my mom's wine glasses that I made for her a few months ago, and I thought maybe I'd edge one this time, do like something really cool, like my own design or something. I'll put this on here. And then another glass is these. I feel like I've seen these somewhere, like trending or like aesthetic like cups, and then they put like smiley faces all over it or something. But I picked two of these up. And I just picked these up just because I thought I'd do like an aesthetic, like trendy video of just DIYs, like stuff that looks really cute. But also you can give this to your mom too. It just depends if she drank out of something like that. Another thing you should check out when you look for Mother's Day is where I said like they have the bathroom, like body stuff and Mother's Day cards and stuff, like this whole like booth thing they set up. They actually have coffee cups there that have like stuff like for moms, like Mother's Day specifically, that you should check out. I'm going to be making my mom a personalized coffee cup using my Cricut, but that is also a different variation you could do and like fill with candy and stuff. So that was all of the Mother's Day ones that I picked up. Now moving on to graduation, since I am grad myself, I picked up this just golden basket. It's something you can find every day at the Dollar Tree. And I was just actually like, I want to make like a graduation basket just to like show you guys, like do a DIY of course. That's what I do with all my like stuff I haul. I picked this up and I'm like, I'm making myself an own graduation basket, but it's okay. So I wanted something gold or black, and this was the cutest one that they had. Like other like black ones were like trash cans. So I just picked this one up, and then I also got this tinsel, and they had a silver or black combo or this golden black combo. So I got the golden black. Then I was just thinking I'd lay it in this basket and then use it as my filler and then put stuff in it. So they actually had a ton of stuff. If you don't, you should totally go ahead and subscribe and go and look at my shorts, because like I'll do like walkthroughs and like different kind of like unique stuff when I actually pick up everything and actually like show you everything at the Dollar Tree. But of course I don't pick everything up because like my budget would be like way up there. Moving on to the next thing is this frame. So I just thought this was perfect since I didn't get a high school graduation, so this graduation does mean a lot to me. So of course I'm gonna have my picture of me in my cap and gown right here, and then hang my tassel right here. So I actually did graduate last year, but I never got my graduation, so I'll have it this year. And so this is just the perfect little thing to add into that basket. They also had two different ones that say 2022 on it. Then one has a graduation cap with its tassel, and then the other one has a diploma. But it's just hold a picture. It doesn't hold the tassel. Now, like I said, when I do like holidays and stuff, I always get my cards at the Dollar Tree. You just can't beat the price of $1.25. So I picked up this grad card for myself. So this grad card, and it says, "Graduate, you've worked hard, believed in yourself, and accomplished so much. Congratulations. We're so proud of you and can't wait to see what your future holds." Just the basic black and gold with the tassel, of course, and then the inside. And $1.25, so yes. Then next thing, since I am saving up for my dream car, my Jeep Wrangler, I picked me up a duck. So it is a duck, you know, you've been ducked, it's a Jeep thing. But anyways, it has a graduation cap for 2022, and then it's holding a medal that says, "You did it." They also had another one that had a holding a star. And even though, like, it's not a Jeep thing, because I see, like, tons of cars that just have all these ducks on their dashboard. It's, like, so funny. But I just picked this one up because I am saving up for a Jeep myself. And then, of course, for the pictures, like, you should check out the Dollar Tree. They have, like, so many different party favors and gifts that you can actually make. Like, they have so many different party favors. You should check out my shorts. But for photos, the last thing I got was those grad glasses. So, yes, they had so many different colors: blue, pink, black, gold, and silver. Of course, I just got the silver. And then one of the things that I did not see this year was their, like, graduation cap. Like, you can make your own, like, cap to put, like, board to put on your cap to make it more personalized. But I actually didn't see them this year. But granted, when I did see them, I was in another state. And then I was like, oh, I should pick it up because, you know, I'll be having a graduation next year. And I did it. And I didn't see them this year. So I'm just going to have to, like, maybe do something with my Cricut, make me my own personalized graduation cap. So subscribe so you don't miss it. And that completes my haul for May from the Dollar Tree. I got Mother's Day checked off, and I got graduation checked off for myself. But anyways, if you like this video, do me a huge, huge favor and leave me a big thumbs up. Really helps me out a lot, and I really appreciate you taking the time out of your day to watch this video. And if you haven't already, make sure you are subscribed and that you smash that bell. That way you can be the very first one to watch my new videos. And you'll earn the title of being a Penny Pinchin OG, joining the family. And yes, make sure you are subscribed, because really, you're not going to want to miss. I will have already released my Mother's Day DIY video, and my next video will be my graduation DIY stuff. And then I also release videos during the week, like shorts, just so you can see, like, what's coming up in my next video, like the full tutorial and stuff. So make sure you are subscribed, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye.